the big things in 2022 that are going to have the biggest effect on this new year?
The passing of the legislation for the AI Act out of the EU. What GDPR was for data, the AI Act is going to be for AI. What this means is that any organization that wants to do work globally and specifically within Europe are going to have to comply with certain regulations. It's going to make a huge impact on how organizations integrate AI into their workflow, how they interact with customers, things like that.